Being able to compose widgets together is one of Flutter's most powerful features. But how can you specify how a child should be laid out or positioned inside its parent? For example, if you have a container widget, how do you choose where a text widget might show up inside it? The simplest case is to center it using the center widget. But what if you want to place it in the bottom right, for example? Here's where the Align widget comes in handy. Align will let you place widgets in a defined area of its parent widget, such as the bottom right, or top left, or center right, wherever you fancy. You can also specify the alignment values, where negative 1 to 1 are the ranges for both left to right and top to bottom. This lets you precisely lay out your child widget within its parent. You can also use Align to position widgets in a stack. For more info on Align, head on over to flutter.io.